The Dark Side Chronicles. After reuniting with Sherry, we managed to escape from the underground sewer, only to be faced with a new problem. Sherry became sick. She told us that while she'd been wandering the depths of the sewers, she had been implanted with a G-embryo. But it wasn't too late. We began our journey into the bowels of the Umbrella facility to retrieve the vaccine.
How do you feel? It's okay. You're safe here. You can have it. It's yours now. For good luck.
Thank you.
Do you miss your mommy and daddy?
No. They're always more preoccupied with their research. But you know, I prefer to be alone.
Come on, we better hurry. She's getting worse.
Okay. Sherry, hang in there. We're gonna get the vaccine to make you better, okay?
Claire!
I promise we'll be back. Just wait here. We won't be long. We'll have to search the rooms, one by one.
Wait, I'm picking up something. A signal.
A radio signal? From who?
Do you read me?
Annette?
Is Sherry there?
Yeah, she was attacked. She's in critical condition. Where are you now? Hey, you still there?
Be careful. If especially with that woman.
What woman?
Ada. She's a special agent sent here to retrieve the G sample. She was approaching the researchers and obtaining information about Umbrella. She'll do whatever it takes to accomplish her purpose. She's highly dangerous.
I think you're wrong. You don't know what you're talking about. Ada isn't. Annette! Annette! Damn it, she hung up on me.
Look, we don't have time for her right now.
I know. Finding the vaccine for Sherry is her top priority.
Let's go. Oh, you've got to be kidding me!
Didn't think they'd be here, too!
Attention!
Leon.
Either one, and we don't have time to figure it out.
Yeah, let's go.
Follow us. See? I was right.
He must really like us. So what exactly is our plan?
I'm open to suggestions.
We have to figure out a way to kill him. He's here! It's so hot in here.
Quick! Down there! The blast furnace. If we could just push him over. Let's finish this once and for all. Lure him to the edge!
Okay.
It's gonna end right here, Trenchy.
Just a little more.
Are you all right?
Barely.
Where'd he go?
What's that?
It's a control panel. Probably for the blast furnace.
He's here! It's so hot in here.
Quick! Down there! The blast furnace. If we could just push him over. Alright, come on now, Trenchy!
finish this once and for all.
Lure him to the edge!
Okay.
It's gonna end right here, Frenchie.
Just a little more.
Are you all right?
Barely.
Where'd he go?
What's that?
It's a control panel. Probably for the blast furnace.
Right here. Where'd he go? Sitting ducks in here.
This way.
Good. Find him now.
Watch out! There aren't any handrails!
Even better!
There you are!
Just another one of Umbrella's failed experiments.
Ada.
This place is gonna blow. You have to get out of here.
No. Not without you.
It's strange. I barely know you. But I knew you'd say that.
Ada.
Favor returned.
Here, and I'll go get Sherry's back.
It's too dangerous. I'll go with you.
Thanks.
Let's do this.
I don't know what's going on here, but I don't think time is on our side. The lab.
Yeah, let's go. We're running out of time. I guess this won't be that easy, huh?
I'm gonna kick their asses.
what's back there.
William! Don't you recognize me? I'm your wife, Annette. William, I'm sorry. But I've got to put an end to G.
Claire! Annette!
G is growing even stronger. If you don't stop this, Sherry will...
Annette, please. We need to find the vaccine.
The P4 lab on the bottom floor. Please, help Sherry. Tell her that even though I failed as a mother, I have always loved her.
Let's go.
All right.
We need to find a way down to the lowest level. What is this place?
These things freak me out.
My God. It's moving.
This must be their leader. Looks harmless.
Leon, this way!
Okay. This way!
Leon, take a look at this.
Isn't that...
We just came through there!
did this?
Level lab. Let's go!
Thank you.
We're almost there! I don't care what it takes. We're gonna make it back in time.
We have to hurry! What the?
God damn it! What's going on?
Is that William?
Thank you.
to hurry! What the?
God damn it! What's going on?
Is that William? Able to get back to Sherry.
Thank you.
careful!
Thank you.
far! Be careful!
I don't know, but I don't want to wait around to find out. Once we take care of Sherry, we're out of here.
Yeah. Let's go.
The vaccine worked, and Sherry recovered, but time was running out. The seconds of the countdown to self-destruction were slipping by, and her only escape was through a hidden subway.
Let's go. Done here.
Yeah. Come on, Sherry.
Okay.
Get us out of here. Come on, hurry!
Thank you.
Skip! This way!
Thank you.
train!
This'll probably get us out of here.
Come on, hurry!
voice we heard.
Leon, hurry!
Yeah. It's over.
Not yet. I still have to find my brother.
Yeah. What the? What was that?
Claire?
Everything's all right. I'll go have a look.
Thank you. separate the connector!
Be okay now, aren't we?
Sherry, I have something to tell you about your mother. The vaccine that saved you, it was from your mother. She loved you very much. Always has. Right up till the end.
No, that's a lie. Mommy never...
Sherry. After that, Claire set out alone to find her brother. And Sherry and I were rescued by U.S. government agents.
We have the authority to do as we please with you. You and that girl.
Just leave her out of this. She's an innocent.
An innocent who carries the G antibody. Don't worry. We're taking very good care of her. Bottom line is, you have the experience we're looking for. So if you want this to end peacefully, you really have only one choice. Work for us.
And just like that, I found myself in the service of the U.S. government.